Everybody knows that the giraffe is the world's tallest living animal, towering 20 feet high
and weighing more than a ton, 2,000 pounds.
Back then, as a tradition, it has been known as one species, Giraffa Camelopardalis, with a total of 9 subspecies. But recent researchers show that the giraffe is just one genus, Giraffa, with more than 4 species. Also in the past, it was also called the camelopard because it looks like a hybrid of a leopard and a camel. Also, it was previously thought to be part of the cervus genus, the genus of deer. That's awkward because its only living relative is the already awkward okapi. The reason for that former scientific name is because giraffes and okapis originated from deer-like ungulates, including cytotheria, which was originally thought to look like a hybrid of a moose and a giraffe.